I didn't get the memo. Did you get the memo?
Nobody told me!
I'm not your daddy, I'm your grandpa! I'm not your daddy, I'm your grandpa! I'm not your daddy, I'm your grandpa!
Hi, Gawkers. It's January 21st, Friday, 2011. Unbeknownst to me, and apparently unbeknownst to her, I am married to a Nubian goddess. My wife doesn't get out much. She does a lot of shopping by internet and magazine, and somehow, someone got the idea that she was African-American. She started getting Ashro magazine, or Ashro catalogs here. This obviously caters to the African-American female, and is full of some rather unique styles, shall we say. These are not coming to resident, current occupant. These are coming addressed to my wife by name. The blow-ins are a dead giveaway. Blow-ins, if you don't know, are the little insert cards that come loose inside of magazines. Usually like, you know, subscription orders or something like that to mail in. This one came with, first, an invitation to join AARP. Okay, we're getting up there in age. We're not quite there yet, but they've got her pegged as the right age range. Apparently, not only do they think she is black, but they think she is dumb because it says, get your diploma online. And it's not for a college diploma. This is for a high school equivalency. So she's old, she's stupid, she's African-American, and apparently they think she collects dolls because here is the kicker. Order your Birth of Hope doll. It's a little baby Obama. Ain't he cute? It's baby Obama, the Birth of Hope doll. I'm going to read directly from the letter from the editor or whatever it is. You know how they do. They lead off with a little intro. It says, spring. Spring has sprung. You can feel it in the air. It's magical. There's a certain rhythm to spring, and I just love it. Spring trumpets the arrival of Black History Month. What the fuck? Black History Month is in February. Last I checked, that is the dead of winter, and spring doesn't start until March. Did you know that you can get your diploma? Black History, you're a black woman, you should know when Black History Month is. February is not in spring. Get a calendar, get a diploma. But I digress. Let me return to the paragraph here. Spring trumpets the arrival of Black History Month, as well as a myriad of social events, including Mother's Day, showers, graduation, and much more. And girlfriend, I didn't write this. Literally it says, and girlfriend, I can't wait to drop kick that bulky coat and ease into Astro's sizzling springwear collection. And let's not forget Valentine's Day. Set the stage for romance with sensuous intimates from my very own Distinctively Yours collection. Impress your baby daddy, or get a new baby daddy if you ain't already got one for Valentine's Day. You'll feel ultra feminine and sexy too. In a dashiki, I don't know how I would feel, but I don't think I would feel too damn sexy in my dashiki. And this is how I know they know this is my wife. Let me break it down even further. Were you aware that 1 in 4 African-American women over the age of 50 is living with diabetes? Oh, she got the sugars! Lordy, lordy, she got the sugars! And my wife does, so they're talking directly to her. She's getting all close to 50. She's got the sugars. These sisters deserve an A-list comfort and then some. So go ahead and turn the page. It's all about you, your originality, and keeping you fit, fierce, and focused. Well, they certainly got her number. However, I was unaware I was married to a black African-American Nubian goddess. I don't know what to say, folks. It's news to me. But I won't keep her either way, black or white. I love her to death. Well, that's Friday. Y'all keep chasing the odd little happy. I'm gonna go look at this magazine some more. Oh, wigs!
Go grandpa! Go grandpa! Go grandpa! Go grandpa! Get moved, grandpa! Go grandpa! Look, 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 look,
some of these things are pretty nice, but some of them, and let me ask you, ladies of African-American descent, do you really like hats that much? I mean, really. Here's a petite little outfit. You look like a psycho stewardess. What the hell is up with some of these fashions, ladies? What is going on with these hats? I mean, oh my God, this is some ridiculous, ridiculous stuff. These are nice outfits. This is quite lovely. A very, very lovely dress. Very lovely here. Check out the pantsuits. Oh my God, look at these pantsuits with the frills and the ruffles.
What is going on in the African-American community where you would even go out to check the mail in some of these outfits?
Please, ladies, I don't know what your cultural background is. I don't know and don't care what your skin color is. But for God's sakes, don't ever buy a hat that looks like that. Because if nothing else, you just look like you lost a bet with the devil.
You get the big old hat to put over your big old wig. I don't know what's going on here.
This is totally foreign to me. And it's nothing racial. This is a complete subset of African-American culture I never knew existed. Thank you, Astro Catalog Magazine. Thank you, Astro. Thank you, Astro Catalog. Thank you, Astro Catalog, for making me aware and broadening my cultural diversity.